What's this? A demon! The demon we heard about? Sounds like it's having fun. Then we'll use this distraction.
Outside! It's the ocean!
This was a place of worship for Amanoch, the Water Empyrean. The ancients built this sanctuary underwater for the same reason that Eumacia's temples were built underground.
But building this underwater couldn't have been easy.
Aye. With the Earth temples, all they had to do was keep digging. How did they do it? They started by stacking giant stone blocks in the shallows, creating an enclosed space. Then they drained the water and expanded the enclosure. Once they had done...
It's mind-boggling, isn't it?
The humans believe that...
Additionally?
What?
No.
How would...
There's no Empyrean here, right, Aizen?
If you're worried about it, why not flip...
But it always comes up
Like I said before, these temples are nothing more than places of worship built by human hands. The current... If you're...
Be that as it...
Aye. Enominat must be a special case, then.
I suppose...
We will need to be extremely wary!
Blaze of Flame!
Here we go!
Be proud. You made me unleash my full power.
I'll join your little... I have to fight too?
Well, it wiped out the security for us, but...
Well, look at that. Wolfie's got the crest of Aminoch, the same pendant worn by priestesses. Then that makes this demon...
Yeah, she must be the missing mother...
Yeah. loved by her village, would become a demon.
Eleanor?
She's never going to be the same again. This is the least I can do for her. So says Recent.
Huh? That feeling.
Damn!
Let the demon be. We don't need it.
Thank you.